And we'd like to get started by introducing our honored First Nations guests from the Songhees.